Hey, what's up guys? Sergio Felix here from marketingwithsergio.com, and I want to do this very quick video for you, and it's about music. I never talk about music before, and that's weird because I actually am a musician and I actually play guitar for about 18 years, and I even came like this close to become a professional musician. So anyway, the main message that I want to deliver to you today, it's about this online tool that I just discovered. I mean, it has been there for a while, maybe a couple of years or maybe 3 years, I'm not sure, and it's called Spotify. And the idea behind this tool is that you can stream a lot of music right from your browser or within a tool that you download to your computer. You can create a free account or you can use the premium service, which has no ads. And I've been using the free trial. I mean, yeah, it has a trial there, but yeah, you can try this with a free account and you can check out the music and all the stuff, see how it goes, how to use it. And if you like it, well, you pay for a premium account, which is about probably less than $5 a month. So I highly recommend this because I hate to say this, but I've been a little bit grumpy lately, and that was because I wasn't listening to music while I was working. And the reason why I wasn't listening to music is, since I'm a musician, I always paid a lot of attention to music, even when I don't want to, you know. I cannot separate myself from actively listening to music and trying to be creative on the other side. So I will leave the multitasking thing to the women. And the idea here is that I found out this chill lounge and all that, like new wave sounds, and those do not get my attention and don't distract me because they don't have guitars there. And I'm actually a guitar player. I'm not sure if you can check out a guitar there, but actually I have a bunch of guitars there. And the idea is that, well, you can do the same. I'm not sure if you're used to listening to music while you're working or not, but this was making me really grumpy, and it's pretty weird because I've been literally working without music for about 2 or 3 years now, and I recently started just a few days ago, and it has been a game changer. It was a little bit difficult to get used to it, to like listening to music and trying to be creative and, you know, like having this constant flow of ideas and writing and stuff. But I'm starting to get it going, and I'm actually happier. But I'm also doing a little bit of meditation thanks to Rob Kubun. So I'm not sure what it was, but I think it was the both things, both of them. So maybe we can talk a little bit about meditation at a later time, but for now, I just want you to focus on the music. If you already listen to music while you're working, well, even better or more props to you. And if you never listen to music, well, maybe you could start now. I know and I'm aware that you can listen to radio or even YouTube videos or whatever, but Spotify is actually a pretty good tool. And there is literally everyone there. The only bands that I'm a little bit, that aren't there are the Beatles, Tool, AC/DC, and yeah, that's it. There may be a few others that are not in the same frequency of streaming their music, but apart from that, it's insane all that you can stream from there. So if you want to check them out, it's Spotify. That is, I'm going to put a link on the blog post and on the video on the YouTube channel as well, but here it is. It's spotify.com, Spotify. All right, so this was Sergio Felix from marketingwithsergio.com, and I hope you have a fantastic day. Take care, bye.